So here I am at one of the more interesting places that I've ever been. It's a church that's been filled up with human skeletons. If you look behind us, they're all human bones. Apparently the story goes that the local cemetery filled up during a plague, so they started to put people's remains in here to stash them. Chandelier is just awesome. The pièce de résistance, and all the human skulls. Very intricate.